Tuesday afternoon. She was fixing her hair, she caught me staring at the moon. She was new in town, about a week, maybe two. By herself eating lunch, I had to make my move so sly. So I reached inside, pulled out a line, and to my surprise, she said, next Friday night. She said, don't be shy. And from the look in her eyes, I knew I was in. And she said, been down this road enough times to know I had to make her mine. I couldn't take it slow. Hot summer night, my heart was pounding inside. I put one knee on the ground and I could see her eyes open wide with a tear inside. I said, what are you doing for the rest of your life? And she said, I'll take your hand. She said, if forever's the plan. And from the look in her eyes, I knew she was in. When she said, the delivery room with the news that rocked my world. She said, you're a brand new father of a healthy baby girl. And she said, yeah.